Watch the shot here, Joe.
Tagged him. He caught that one right on the knee. That could have hurt.
Punch is blocked.
Straight punch gets through.
90 seconds to go.
That one hurt. Oh, nice. Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Looking to land the right just out of range. Oh!
Kick. All of those are blocked. There's a good knee to the body. Oh, he's got to be careful here.
Horn sounds for the end of round one.
Beautiful strike here. Lands on target.
Oh, wow. We stand both of each other.
Place punch results in a knockdown.
That was beautiful.
Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
All right, second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. He is clearly in big, big trouble.
Right under that. Okay.
What the fuck was that?
Joe, that one is going to be hard to top when it comes to handing out performance bonuses late in the night. A huge kick for the knockout victory, and he couldn't have caught him much more flush. Full force, full extension, and you knew if he connected with that weapon at one point in this fight, it was going to spell the end of the night for his opponent. Mission accomplished right there.
Let's get a better look at it from a different angle. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the